Welcome to the Busy Man's Guide with me, Steve Richmond, and today we're here at Aston Rowan filming
my vlog, Mr. Paul Adams, Mr. Steve Richmond. You can't even up my vlog properly.
Go back a bit, you'll see I did say Mr. Steve Richmond. Welcome to the Busy Man's Guide with me, Steve Richmond.
Wow, this car is rocking. Hello, and again, welcome to the Busy Man's Guide to everything, to getting up early in the morning and turning up and being dedicated to your craft. We're in the car here. It was rocking. I don't know if you can see, there's the back of Steve's head. Is that bright? That's Phil. You all right?
Yeah.
Wakey, wakey! It is 4:15 in the morning, and some people think we're crazy. But I don't think they're crazy.
The dog is in the car behind us.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, they're rocking a bit there as well, aren't they?
Stupid stuff we do for photos.
It is, but we're dedicated. That's the thing. So we're supposed to be meeting some of the collective, Richard, James, and new gentleman called Michael.
Yeah.
Is that right?
Yeah.
But we haven't heard from anyone, so we're not sure what's happening. We don't know if they've got lost in the woods or whatever.
Well, the cars aren't here, so.
Well, there is that.
Lost in the woods. Somebody's actually killed them and then got rid of the evidence of the car. So you know, thorough murderers. That's quite good.
There we go.
Yeah, one day you're going to say that. And we're sitting here joking about it and we're next.
Yeah.
Well, I've got the window open, so, you know.
We'll be wandering to our photo spot and we'll trip over somebody. It'll be Richard.
Anyway, so we are here. The reason that we're here is to do some sunrise stuff, but we've come really early so we don't faff around. We can take our time. We can set up properly. And I want to do wildlife. Steve decided to ignore me and change his idea and get the group collective like opinion and do this stupid sunrise landscape again.
I told you that before. You just don't believe me.
No, he doesn't listen. That's the problem. What? After 9 years, it's like that. It's only been 9 years? Seems longer somehow. Anyway, how's that sixth child coming, Steve?
It's fine.
Well, I guess that's no longer a secret.
Yeah, I'm not allowed to say that. Why on the fingers?
I can't believe he did that. I'm going to keep that in.
If you go down in the woods today, you're sure of a big surprise. If you go down in the woods today, you'd better go in disguise. For every bear that ever there was will gather there for certain, because today's the day the teddy bears have their picnic.
Creepy.
It's just like, what the hell is going on?
It's nice.
You think some evil ghost is out to get
they
me?
They probably can hear it from here and they're probably like, what the hell's going up on there?
It's probably got a completely different feeling when it's daylight.
Okay, I'm bored now.
Please keep turning until the audio begins.
Same song. This isn't creepy, I don't know what it is.
Same song. Are you a bit creeped out, Steve?
I don't get creeped out.
But she's weird. I cut off signs for
truth. You know, if someone wants to find us, all they have to do is just keep playing this thing.
Please keep turning until the audio begins.
Same number. She's not allowing it now. Here we are, we've made it to our spot. We had to walk around for a little bit and we were worried we weren't going to catch it, but we're all kind of set up ready. I mean, I know that looks light already, but it's not. We still haven't got full sunrise. So there's Steve there. So I'm going to flick the camera around so you can see exactly what we're looking at. So that's our shot there. Again, it looks brighter than it is because of the low light function on this camera. But that doesn't look much from this, to be fair, but it is a really, really, really nice sky. And we are in these woods here. So yeah, so we're gonna take these shots now and see what happens. Unfortunately, the guys are still in bed, other than us. Us dedicated ones, of course. And we're hopefully gonna get a great shot. We're nearly there. The sun's just coming up, but it's just out of my composition. It's just on the outside of the frame, but that's gonna look nice when it comes up. There we go, we just completed our sunrise shots. Sun is up really nicely now, and it's starting to warm up. It got a little bit cold for a little while. I'm filming the whole vlog on my Huawei P30 Pro, and I'm liking it so far. I've got a review coming. It's been a work in progress because life just gets in the way. But, you know, you do what you can. But such a beautiful day again. Bank holiday Monday here in the UK. It is Easter Monday. And this is a great, great vlogging camera. So I might be using this phone for vlogging from now on because it's easier than actually taking the Canon. So I can actually take the Canon, do the photography on the Canon for now, do my vlogs on this perhaps. But it's a nice easy setup and I'm using the Monfrotto monopod as well. We are going to go into the woods now and we're going to see if we can take some shots of animals. But look at that, absolutely fantastic. The quality on this camera is great. There's Steve with his Sony, Phil with his Fuji. It's like a scene from Reservoir Dogs. Morning, you're right there.
You can actually get like the ones that when I wake up in the
morning. Yeah. Let's get a GoPro helmet.
And the sunlight hurts my eyes. And something without warning love bears heavy on my mind. Then I look at you, and the world's alright with me. Just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day.
There we go, so that does bring us to the end of today's Busy Man's Guide. With me, Mr. Paul Adams, we've had Steve Richmond, who's swearing, and we've had Phil Lee, who's not been swearing. Sorry, I should say, Pride Sound Photography, Emotopics. It's been a very, very nice day. as you can still see behind me. But what the funny thing was, we parked there, we walked all the way down there and around, and then we ended up there. So we did a full circle of the whole thing. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and hit that notification as well. And until next time, stay sharp, stay focused, and stay busy. We'll see you next time. When the day that lies ahead of me seemed impossible to face.